Enter the silence, pray to the Lord, listen to the Lord.